about to have to I'll put down
the
table
for you, rebuff.
Why?
Ruckus, I'm gonna teach you to mute with the client so that you don't make that scary noise.
I'll make
what do you say, Cobalt? You need peace? Oh. Someone buffed a crit. Who buffed a crit?
Let's see. We got Monk.
Rotten, throw your buff again.
Boom.
There, crit.
Cool. Okay, Stacy, are you here?
Do you need a flash, Cobalt?
Buddy entered your channel.
Actually, be right back.
Oh, okay. I think I have all of the flasks.
Bunny muted.
I think we should kill the big one.
The big one?
Big one what?
The boss. Okay, I'm back. I think we should focus on the big one.
Alright, when Ruckus returns, we're pulling.
Do we agree to focus on the big one?
Yes.
I agree.
Okay. What?
I'm agreeing to focus on the big one.
Stacy or Terry's trolling is just like always counterintuitive, and that's why I just pray to God like everyone knows what's going on. Because if you don't, not only will she like totally fuck you up, but she'll hit me up later and be like, God, why did they fuck up that mechanic? Because you pulled them from underground with the purple fucking. I don't even know.
So great.
It doesn't make sense.
Do you remember that tank that you hit? 5, 4, 3, 2,
pull it, and then,
like, it was like, what the hell?
Terry is not allowed to have assist anymore because she spams, like,
this is why we can't have nice
things. That's right.
She'll spam,
like, Jesus Christ.
So, like, people go full butcher and she'll kill everybody.
The thing that reminds me is
she'll come to me irritated and she'll be like, why did so-and-so fuck this up so many times? And I was like, because you were trolling so hard, they probably didn't know which way was actually up.
Oh, my God.
I mean, I'm fine with trolling that's not related, but, like, I actually remember a week we were at Cargill, and she trolled, like, someone I was giving an explanation to super hard, and then they fucked shit up, and then she was like, who is this idiot? Why are they doing that shit?
Oh,
and I'm like, well, they probably
are we
have
streaming
no idea
tonight?
How to do that.
Yeah, so I'm streaming right now.
Alright,
I'll see
you.
Thank you.
Stay safe.
Alright. I'm so fucking scared right now.
Here we go. We're going.
Fucking Terry's healing on the pally. That's why I'm scared.
Terry, you throw hand of sacks on Andy, I'll throw hand of sacks on Caster for each one of the
Yama thingies.
Sure.
Come on it. Gauntlet, are you in here?
He's not in the raid. Okay, guys, if you get the mark on you, please get out of the melee group.
I don't know what
yeah.
that is.
So the arrow where they leap to a range, and then they leap to a melee after that. Melee, it's very important you move away from your tanks.
Buddy entered your channel.
That is a really, really big deal on normal. Like, it doesn't matter on normal, and that's why we've been ignoring it for weeks. But it's like a 40% damage taken increase. Like, if your tank takes one, there's a chance you'll life. If he takes two, I mean, that tank's pretty much fucking dead.
Yeah.
Ooh, I'm not here because you ain't invited me.
Oh, hey, Colin.
I didn't even know you were here.
Hey, guys, I forgot to tell you, why isn't Gauntlet here?
I'm confused.
I'm drunk.
I'm drunk too.
Is it jump right now?
See, this is why you don't tell people about
What did I do?
Dumb people have no idea what's
what
going on.
You
stay long.
That's too long.
You broke something.
What did I say?
Oh, you no, you didn't troll in this situation.
Oh my god, I did a mistake focus on the big one. There's no way you could do that wrong.
Wait, why is
it's not. God damn it, Stace, you muted me again. What the fuck did I ever do to you?
Definitely not muted for me.
I can hear Gauntlet.
Yeah, I can hear him.
Gauntlet muted from the middle of...
Fuck!
Hi, Gauntlet!
Yeah, right?
Hi, Moo.
That's how
how's
I was talking.
How's it going?
It's going good. Why did you anger us?
How's that chia pet going?
Ugh. The chia seed drink?
Is it growing real good? You got a nice big chia beard now?
Well, I mean, I'm growing chia pets in my poop, if that's what you're asking.
That's
damn,
fucking.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I really wasn't asking.
Yeah, I'm sorry to hear that too. Not like sorry is in, that's
like,
terrible.
Sorry that
I like, sorry, I
that.
Did not want to hear that at all.
You asked. You asked if you shall receive.
We wanted the gist, not the details.
I'm not a gist kind of gal.
Are you guys trying to generate aggro on the same target? Because my frames say only caster has aggro. Okay,
not
we're
mine.
No, you just jumped away from it.
I was just wondering, because Andy was taking no damage, you almost died. I got scared.
No, it's good. I finally got gears since I started playing with you guys.
What we were hoping for, so I'm glad we got there. I mean, you and Haz are above 660 now, right?
I'm just about, yeah.
Yeah, that's, I mean, that's good.
Kill him!
We started going together a few weeks ago. You guys were like, yeah, we did LFR a few times. So like, okay, then you guys need some fucking gear.
Oh god, that hurt.
Okay, you are all ranging me, you are all dead.
You're also on me.
Yeah, you guys really need to avoid Steams.
This is so
god
bullshit, I can't get out of
god
it.
Damn it.
Okay,
did
we're
you
just
rest
gonna...
him
quickly? Yeah, Stacey definitely killed him.
Well, I dodged the first one.
Well, you guys better kill fast. Keep on looking out.
Oh god.
Oh god, I'm so dead.
Okay, there he goes.
Oh my god, I got my 300th one.
You got two bonus armor rings and a strength medic.
Oh shit, I just realized I don't have my ring.
Alright, anyone who needs their rerolls, go now.
I don't wait. I definitely already got them. Just high.
Roll the strength neck, anyone who cares.
Damn.
Wrecked.
Tanks. You guys need this mastery ring.
Nope.
I would've, but I think I got one from Heimel.
Okay. Anyone with a prod spec can roll. I'm gonna roll. Yeah, Under, you can roll on one, bud. I don't give a shit. Fuck you for rolling real good. My speed ring.
He's got the best rolls.
He had the shittiest rolls until No Joke Fred showed up. Shittest rolls. Like, you roll like 14s on the ring. It was hilarious.
I'm gonna pull this little guy here.
Don't go that way. There's no reason to go that way to fight that trap.
Too late. Muse.
My forecast. Like, a summon.
Caster's gonna die.
You could have been here already.
Caster's channeling the power of Chung Fu.
It's summoned a goblin.
Ghosty,
you should see me in Rainfinder.
More like
You should see us in Raid Finder. We are Raid Finder cancer.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I had to stop going to my own guildies because they were so cancerous.
Oh,
like,
come
it was
on.
That fucking bad.
Hate trolling is probably
I
the
literally
most
had a 12.
I've had in a long time.
I had a 12 minute, 37 second Cobrog fight, and I was like, never again. I will never come through.
Wow.
Okay.
Tank
roll
hit.
Tank roll hit.
Nah.
Focus, can you rebuff,
please? Oh, no, can he?
One
sec. Oh my god. Stacy, come on.
Stacy, I'm about to fucking ban you from the server for 10 minutes. You can sit in silence and think about what you've done.
Yeah, that's probably not the best decision.
Oh, I will make that decision.
This is a long-term committed joke.
Can she or will she?
Hey, look, he did it too!
Got it. Elisham's like wreck on trash balls.
Oh, Elisham's just roll some of these fights. Alright, I need to.
Some guys
are healing
for a
sec. I need to AFK and drop the spaghetti.
Can Elisham's do like two earthquakes at the same time?
Yes.
Like, is it. It okay, it doesn't like override each other.
No.
Kill it!
No,
alright, hit the summon. Stop, pull. God damn it.
Oh my god. Who did that?
That would be Terry.
Oh my god.
Oh, it was Terry.
Okay, seriously, do not pull after this one. Why were you over there, Terry?
I fell into my keyboard and hit my W.
There was a sword right in my face.
That's like
where I was standing. I moved out of the sword.
My dick just kind of fell into it. That's a mistake. It was an accident. By the way, I'm trash.
And we summon a gauntlet.
It was
nonsense. That's fun.
Right, I'm gonna be right back.
Oh my god, why?
I gotta feed the dog. I'm right back.
Jesus Christ.
I just get the key to go home and I feel you all can just hush.
Let's go. Let's do it. Let's do it.
I'm gonna let you all die.
Away from that sword.
No, if you get away from the
sword
and accidentally pull something, everybody's gonna give you shit.
Oh yeah.
Me specifically, I will give you shit. I know, right?
She had to feed the dogs.
I
was
still
literally
good.
30 seconds ago, she said that.
Because Cody was hungry.
But I was already AFK, and like we're carrying our third healer.
No, your third healer just solo healed that shit, so fuck all y'all.
You solo healed a normal trash pull.
Yeah,
blah.
That's right, I did.
God damn it.
I earned the shit out of that golf clap.
You really did. The person that you were getting through the golf clap, the asshole you. Yours and yours alone.
Hmm?
It's okay, Cobalt. I never heal your pets, so if you want him to die, that's fine.
Yeah.
Hey, pets taking hits for
leather.
Works.
Taking it for
leather bracers.
Nobody needs these, right?
I'll take them.
Yeah, I'll take them too.
Oh my god, I know you idiots will take them. I'm asking you to fuck Good for the hunter.
Oh my god.
Oh, I had a decent roll. And then
97.
Under fuck you. Oh, oh, even though you're at.
Yeah, and you guys pull the other group too. Cool.
Oh my god. No,
good.
What is just going on with people today?
Can I pull the
people are being trolls and face pulling shit. And they're starting to piss me off. That'd be nice.
We can give that a try.
So I went home really quickly, had no chance to eat, had no chance to do anything. You can either A, let me be late, or B, periodically allow me to be absent from certain things.
I know, I'm the only one that's allowed to be late
for
me.
Or
C.
No, it was definitely suck a dick. Apparently, if you harass Stacy at all about it, you'll be asked to suck a dick.
Have been so nice on my hunter. I don't know.
Bellicose, oh, it's nice to have you. These are the kind of people we are. I'm sorry if you weren't ready for it.
No, it's all good.
He's like, what am I?
I see that you guys are.
This is how we
talk.
Do.
Sort of.
Oh no.
No.
Well, the only person who really likes that is Castle. And no one else gives a shit. So we gotta just ignore him.
But I wish to talk when I have to go.
So remember, I haven't done any of these fights as range DPS, so if there's advice or something to be told, I'm all ears.
Okay.
Yeah.
Spread out, don't stand in shit, you're good.
Okay, have you tanked any of these fights? Have you been here before?
But
it doesn't matter, I don't give
Raid Finder, and a little bit with another guild that really did not know what they were doing, so...
Yeah. Okay,
and
that's
I've only
not,
been as far as Prologue.
Yeah, that's not what this is.
Okay, we're doing Flamebender Conjurers right now. Basically, it's a range DPS. You need to stay as close to max range as you can the entire fight, and you also need to be at least 7 yards from the other people. The two main reasons that is two different abilities. One, summon enchanted armaments will just summon floating weapons on the range. So we will like slowly creep in as the fight progresses, and the weapons never go away. So it's important that we space them to the outside and as close to max range as possible. And then the other big ability you have to deal with is the boss charges energy over time, and she will gain different abilities at 25, 50, 75, and 100 energy. At 100 energy, she channels a huge AoE, and then she reverts back to zero energy. So at 25, she will begin targeting random range with an ability called Molten Torrent. And as a hunter, you can use deterrence to absorb this ability. And if you don't have either of your deterrences up, you need to move into the melee group, because it's like a large cleave fireball that will split its damage between all the people that it hits.
Speaking of which, take Crouching Tiger, Hidden Chimera talent.
Yeah, I already got it.
Good.
Okay. So yeah, if you have your deterrences up, you can use deterrence to completely mitigate that damage, and that would do better for the group, because then you're not damaging
anyone.
It's
fantastic for everyone.
If you don't have those up, you need to move into the melee group. Also, the actual fireball projectile is, like, deceptively small, so do your best to stack, like, right on the melee group. At 50 energy, she's going to summon a pair of wolves that are tethered by a fire leash. Fire leash is a bad time, it puts a dot on you. One of the wolves will randomly fixate and chase range players, the other one will be tanked near the front of the room. We need to whittle them down and kill them within 10 seconds of each other, or else they will respawn. And they need to be perma-slow, so use like your ice bolts or like whatever the fuck hunters do to slow things to kite out the one that's fixating people. At 75 energy, she will begin debuffing people with an ability called Blazing Radiance. So So you need to spread at least 10 yards apart for Blazing Radiance. We already spread 7 yards apart for another ability called Flame Slash. And that will basically make her target. She'll target a random range player, she'll shoot a line of fire at them, and then if they're within 7 yards of anyone, it'll start bouncing back and forth between those two players really, really fast, and it will kill them if they don't move apart. So basically, you just need to stay spread, and then at 100, if you don't have Blazing Radiance, you move in towards the boss, because we use all of our, like, ground healing AoEs to heal the group, and it's just more effective healing if we can have everyone stack in the middle. And then Firestorm will end, and then everyone just spreads back out.
Boy, that's easy. I'll remember all of that. No problem.
Basically, all you need to do is you need to deterrence or run in the Molten Torrents, and you need to focus the wolves and kill them at the same time. That's,
got it.
That's really, like, all that matters.
And I'm assuming DBN will give me advice that will be useful from time to time?
DBN will be like, hey, you're standing in fire, get the fuck out of that. Or hey, you're standing in the weapon, get the fuck out of that. Or hey, Molten Torrent's gonna kill everyone you ever met. Take it into the fucking melee group.
Got it. Okay.
Love killing everyone.
Nevertheless, it'll probably take me a couple of fights to get it right. I expect to fuck up.
Don't worry about it. I don't expect you to do this personally. You've never been here before. I just gave you, like, the shittiest, fastest rundown while eating my dinner, so... Yeah.
Andy, that marker cool for wolves?
Just as long as they're not facing anybody, I don't care
about that. About that marker. One, if you pull the wolf, like, too far towards the, like, furnace thing, the people on the left side will be line-of-sighted. And if we have healers on the left side, like, going that far over would be a little detrimental. So what would be better is if we take the wolf near here, and if we shifted the boss over to, like, here. If you guys have confidence in positioning, you can, like, pretty much stack them as long as you're facing the big wolf the right way to cleave.
Yep.
But, like, that's on you, and by all means, you don't have to do that. But just make sure you're not too close to the furnace thing.
Okay, fair enough. That's fine. I just like the coordination.
Yeah. Okay. We're good to go. So pull one ready. Go for it.
Just wait.
We are losting on pull.
Yeah, you lost on pull. You kill Aknor Steelbringer just off the bat. He's super fucking weak, and he's for an achievement. That's really all he's here for.
He's dead.
No one likes you, Aknor. Go home.
Oh, I like him.
I mean, I was a follower, Garrison.
Two Molten Torrents. I'm gonna love you, Doc.
Wolves.
Oh, you can totally jump the lines of fire for people who don't know. So if you need to move around the arena, you can just jump those, so they won't damage you.
Yeah, and if you have wolves on you, you probably should, because you don't want to be dragging them through people.
So the wolves are priority over the boss, right?
Yeah,
yes.
Completely switched to wolves at this point. Like, I'll do my best to not kite it all over range. Yeah, they have to die within 10 seconds of each other. Alright, the melee one is like way, way low.
They're switching.
We'll switch to the melee one.
Oh, hey, they're switching on their own right now, so... It should be... kind of easy.
Oh, I'm so fucking slow, I'm so fucking slow.
Do you want me to use my Trank first?
Yeah, use Tranquility on the first one. Stacy, I'm sorry about that.
Oh, good.
There, you can bubble.
I'm gonna pull the boss a little bit further away from that weapon.
Yeah.
We'll be moving in to stack on the boss very soon.
Everyone move in. If you don't,
but don't go through the
weapons. Stack up. Terry, I'm using my Devo now. Use yours on the second one.
Alright. Okay.
Oh god. Is there a weapon right on us?
Yeah, you ran right through it.
Okay.
Someone definitely has Blazing Radiance in the group.
I think a couple people did.
Yeah, Cobalt, you had Blazing Radiance.
Yeah.
Can we B-res Terry?
I did.
It's all good. Also, Terry, I think you were
weapon.
I think you were standing on fire because you were taking massive amounts of damage.
Bitch.
Rebuff, please.
Alright, take whatever. Bring her back over left a little bit.
Jeez, we are nuking her.
Well, we're 3 healing again. I'm 15 hands, so
yeah,
maybe a little DPS.
Alright, I'll get first wolf.
Yeah, we have like a free DPS, and most people are over here.
Yeah.
Well, we got the chain right on us too. Melee, don't stand in that chain.
Sometimes those wolves just have bad position. That was too far away.
Melee, you guys probably shouldn't be chasing the running one.
We don't have another B-res, correct?
No.
Just apparently tanking right now, so.
Oh, we don't got it.
Quick, kill the overheated. Oh my god, get overheated!
He's up.
Oh, we don't like anybody.
I feel like we're probably dead too, but.
It's, oh yeah, we're
yeah, you guys are definitely dead.
Hey. The faith.
Yeah, melee, don't chase the running wolf. Try and concentrate on the one standing still.
Yeah, melee takes overheated, we take range takes center.
Yes.
They switch. So we died because I died because I was too far away from the melee group.
Robot killed caster.
I was too far away, but I had to pick up the wolf that dropped way over here.
If Caster took a huge burst of damage, she probably took a flame breath and dodged.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think next time I'm going to try dropping my banner as soon as the dogs come out, and then we can swap them that way.
That's probably better.
Do we want to four heal this?
No, I think we're good if the dogs don't fuck us again.
We just, the only reason that Cody died was there was no melee near the boss. They were all chasing the dog.
Yeah, but like, we didn't actually make it to the second firestorm, and we don't have any cooldowns on the second firestorm.
We can
like,
heal
any
if
major.
You want to heal.
That was we my have... only thing. Like, it's up to you guys. I just don't know if we'll survive the second firestorm.
I mean, we have Devo auras. Everyone should have their personals, or their major personals, if they're not mitigating Molten Torrent for the
Ruckus
second one.
Ruckus has Amplify Magic.
I think you can use Amp Magic on every firestorm, unless I'm mistaken.
2 minutes.
Okay, I lied. Only use it on the second one, Ruckus.
Alright.
And I will have my wings up as well.
Let go.
That should be good enough, right?
Oh, yeah. We'll definitely be fine. I just didn't have my move speed up. I was at max range, and I just died the Molten Torrent. I got targeted like 6 times. RNG did not like me today. Like an engineering toy that disorients the fuck out of you.
Guess what?
That's noticed it.
I noticed it.
Alright.
Well, Let's try this shit again. Our range, spread out. Right now. Not once we pull. Right now.
Wait, getting stones. Okay, range, disperse. Spin on this spot. Calling it.
I'll get
really?
What if I stand right here? What are you gonna do about it?
Put another blue right there.
Potting. Switch. Shit. Pop.
Oh my god, that wolf just fucking dead, okay.
Sorry.
What the fuck?
Yeah, they switched as I taunted the other one.
Alright, I have to debuff.
Try and pull her out towards the middle here. Bring her back towards the middle. Oh, there we go. Yeah, but I'm gonna take the debuff. Oh wait, shit, there we go.
I got the debuff.
Eat lock rocks.
But the DBM thing, Cody was saying something about that too a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, sometimes it'll be fucked up. Unfortunately, that's just the way it is right
last,
now.
A couple weeks ago, it was really delayed. Like, the timings didn't match up with the announcements.
Alright, we should just wipe. There's no way we can finish this. You just can't beat infinitely stacking tank debuffs. It's just not possible.
I believe.
What's the timer on battle?
Not enough.
It's 46 seconds until I can res.
We got this.
Got this.
It's gonna be close.
No, no.
Look, I can help. One second later.
Yeah, Castle, we're just gonna have to take three stacks on the dogs. Because that transition is fucking me.
So, do the dogs, do they do their breath right when they swap, or is it periodic, or...
No, it's a periodic thing, but you're supposed to switch on two breaths, and...
I don't think we can with the timing, it just... When they
the timing's
switch,
off.
Switch two, and then...
Yeah.
Chaos, yeah.
They switch, we switch on two, and then the dogs switch at the same time. And I've taunted the first one, and then my taunt's on cooldown for the second one.
Yeah, I think I'm going to have to save a personal cooldown for the third one, and then we can switch the boss.
Yeah.
Just swap every time the wolves.
Just swap with the dogs.
Yeah, and I think you guys died. I was out of your healing range. I had to run away from the dog, and then suddenly cast run.
Yeah, it wasn't even that. I ended up taking the third one, and no one was healing me, so... Because I swapped.
Yeah, he took a breath, and it was like 60% of his damage.
Undertoes or 15.4?
Under, it sounds like you pull a lot more than three, but. What the fuck?
But I keep on missing. But the. Get on the stone. I guess I got tapped out somehow like that.
Ah, stupid monk.
Roly-roly.
Under, you really need to run back, bud.
Alright guys, I'm gonna res Under into the furnace. Give me the dice.
Cody, just let me know if you want me to go on my priest to heal.
Do you have a heal spec on your shaman?
I do, but I mean, I'm not trying to gear it at all.
I mean, if we do it, if we do the fight well, like, we should be able to heal it with the group we have. But, like, there's not a lot of room for error.
So, you gotta caress Undertow to get your cookies. Give him a little bit of love.
Goes back to it.
Need the spell power, or I do at least. We got it from Ruckus.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Jinx.
That's cute.
Holy crap, I didn't have Momentorn cast on me.
Huzzah!
This is fucking groundbreaking. If I can get it at least every 45 seconds apart so I can move my fucking, use my fucking move speed, then life is good.
Wolves. Alright, they're switching. Switch.
Well, that felt less chaotic.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is way better.
That's what it has to be. Alright, guys, turn and kill the other one. There you go. Good job.
Nice timing.
Fill out a little bit before the stack.
Yeah. Try and pull her back towards me if you can.
Got a debuff. Staying out.
Remember, save your personals for the next firestorm.
Shit.
Cinderwolves. Oh god, this camera angle's all fucked up.
Yeah, try to bring that back towards the middle a little bit. You're probably gonna range some people. Yeah, you need to stay out of that corner.
I can't turn it because of the people.
Alright. Time. Switching.
Move it where you need to and make everybody.
Lay off of this wolf, guys.
Yep.
Don't kill this wolf.
Everyone on the fixated wolf. Careful. Stacy, you are just like too far in. Careful.
Go ahead and kill
him. Alright, kill him now. There you go. There we go, much better.
It's just hard to work with when we get weapons.
Firestorm pop personals, right?
Yeah, it's in a sec, so everyone just hold on. But yes, use any extra personal cooldowns you have.
Popping up. Amplify.
You have Blaze of Radiance, stay out. Okay, everyone's good. Oh, we got it.
Helicos!
At this stage, we could probably battle res somebody, right?
Don't do me. Save it for somebody important.
You could run him. You have really nice DPS. You've done like 24-4 before he went down, according to my charts. Throw buffs, please. I did pings.
That's Stan.
I just wanted to scream, oh geez.
Oh geez. Oh geez.
That's definitely what that moment is. That's an OG's.
Come on, swords, fuck you.
Single wolves.
I feel that. I did this as 25 men yesterday.
Move in, Ruckus,
holy
move in, Ruckus.
Shit. Ruckus can ice block.
How did you live?
Ruckus got
ice block.
Actually, I think he has another ability he can use too.
Evanescence.
Switching.
No wonder, where the fuck are you? Coming to love you.
Alright, kill this one.
Holy shit. That was fucking scary as hell.
You need to kill this.
The other wolf down? Firestorm and five.
Pump and ammo five just cause.
Oh, well, I got you, bud.
I get Vigil on.
She's busted.
Yeah, boy.
Yo, guys, hey. Good job.
Good shit. What kind of tier do we have?
Chest.
We have... Alright, does anyone need the Pally Priest Warlock chest?
Nobody else needs it.
Oh, it looks like Cobalt does. Okay.
Go Cobalt!
Cobalt, here you
I could
go, bud.
Really use 50 gold.
This one's Warrior, Hunter, Shaman, Monk. Roll.
Oh, grats and Suju.
Don't give it to me.
Last call on the roll. Right,
can
handy.
I get a res?
Oh shit, I'm sorry,
yeah,
bud.
Never. Oh, god.
Does anyone need this back? Top two win. Yeah, if you. Okay, so about that. If you bonus roll gear, it counts as crafted shit towards that monument.
Really?
Yeah. I procced my achievement bonus rolling something.
Even if you get, like, gear from missions,
mm-hmm.
where you have to, like.
Also.
You
craft
get a token and you create it.
Does no one else want one of these backs?
It's strength, right? Oh,
yeah,
I mean,
it's
like
a strength
back. It would be off-spec back. For me, because I am off-spec red.
Alright, like, off-spec rolls on that shit. Anyone?
I'm like, off-spec alt, so it's like super off-spec, but sure.
Off-spec.
Huh. Oh, Jesus,
where are we
God
next?
Damn Christ! What a waste!
Oh, no!
Oh, look at this! No!
Oh my god!
Alright, I don't know what to do about this.
Give it to Caster and give me the plague.
What? No, I don't. I only want
I mean,
to sort of because
I
might
don't know
want...
if it's gonna work like that.
Just go ahead and take it, I don't care.
No, I don't
Caster,
want...
if you want to trade it to her, that's fine.
I'm so mad.
Aww.
I'm so mad that I rolled 100. Oh my god.
You only get one.
I know. You can do the 100 this entire fucking expansion.
Where are we going?
Where are we going?
We're gonna go back up, everybody.
Oh, god damn it.
We will go to.
Oh shit.
Do we want to do trains or do we want to do Orgorger first?
This is for you.
Why don't we do Gruul and Orgorger first?
Okay, let's go to Gruul and Orgorger.
Wasn't there a plate thing that dropped?
So Terry, you always miss the rolls, like always. I literally have to tell you in voice communication to roll.
Like, I'm on fucking Area 52. I have 1,000 people talking in my chat box. Sorry.
In your fucking. Why do you have garbage in your raid chat box? If
that's
you have like general chat and 4chan, like, all, none of that
4chan.
Shit should be in like your chat box. It's all garbage. So please, roll on the gloves. Underroll the fucking 14 and roll. Fred roll the 7.
Okay.
So you will probably.
Well, no.
Don't go back. Sorry, Caster.
Alright,
I'll get right, you left.
I'm not even down there yet.
I didn't get that at all.
The lovely senpai!
I like that link move.
That's for you right here.
Alright, I got left.
Yep.
You ready?
Yesterday, I lost the roll on a trinket, and the dude who won the roll, he technically rolled for off-spec, and he was being such a prick about the fact that he won the roll that they just gave that and a random ring to me, and I off-spec rolled as well. It was really fucking troll. That was the weirdest shit that's ever happened. I've never been given here before. I was literally just given two pieces because the dude was being salty.
Karma, 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 karma.
I also haven't bonus rolled gold as many times as I did yesterday. I think I bonus rolled gold like 8 or 9 times in a row.
Should have known.
I feel the same way. Normally I do a little better. I'm relatively a little luckier than normal. But not yesterday on the bonus rolls. That being said, I won my tier shoulders in a roll, and they rolled Warforged and have a socket, so
God.
They're really fucking good.
Help me.
Who are we doing first?
We'll do girl first, because it's a lot easier.
It's just free loot.
It's free loot almost no one needs.
Except me.
Well, I mean, Bellicose does, and the alts do, and, I mean, Caster Ewan has, might need a piece or two.
He drops one thing I need.
But, yeah.
I don't even want it. I don't even need it, I want it.
There isn't a whole thing in this entire instance that I need on the Paladin. And that's, I mean, that's where a good portion of our group, like, a lot of our group is reaching, like, 660, 665.
674.
678.
I meant
670, 675. 74. They're really heroic stuff.
Dat min max.
Alright, pop in there, bye.
Okay. Can everyone use everything, please, and take
it'll,
your gear off?
It'll be up by the time we get to the next one.
I'm just
yeah, like,
and the healers don't have
to
use anything.
Take long enough to die, but sure you're
by the way, Cody, if you're gonna end up doing some, like, heroic pugs anytime this week, let me know.
Alright, Chief. I'll hit you up anytime you're off, and I'm doing that shit then.
Please.
You'll go ahead, but you won't go with us, because you're embarrassed.
I take you to Heroic Rule and put the staff on res every fucking week, so I don't want to hear it from you.
Bam!
I do not put shit on reserve. I am
in your place.
Hashtag eat a dick.
I love you too.
Shut the fuck up, man. Bam! I'm all out of my favorite yogurt.
Damn, that shit sucks. When I run out of my favorite yogurt, I get so fucking sad.
I seriously will, like, confidential woman in the supermarket if she's grabbing the last batch.
Like... Oh, I'll get left.
Fucked up people.
He does. I'm over the yogurt.
I'm clicking on the skull guy,
my
and I
favorite,
thought it was a cool person. Why does he have 66
yogurt,
million fucking health? Oh,
yep,
my
that's
favorite
true.
Yogurt, it's the Faji 2%, but it's like the normal Greek yogurt, but then there's like a little cup of honey in it, and it's amazing. So, I remember like 6 months ago, I was, I was grabbing the last batch, and this lady comes over all angry and PX, and they took pretty much like all of it, and I regretted nothing. So, fuck you. You usually lose, bitch.
garage specifically, and they are always fucking sold out. So anytime I go to the grocery store, I buy every single one that's there. Every single one.
I'm all about free. Like, I will kill a middle-aged white woman for some fucking peach or raspberry fucking yogurt. It's more like anywhere we go is a
thing. Well, I know if an apocalypse happens, that's the first thing I'm eating is all the fucking yogurt.
Damn.
Dude
found out the hard way. I was like, I'll fist the cuff you.
I'll fist the cuff you.
Yeah, Stacey was involved in the grocery store one time. So she just stops at one point, goes up to him and says, "What, bitch, you want to fight?" That's basically what she fucking said.
I was like, "You want to fight? You want to fight? Let's go." And he just stopped and turned around.
Why was he following you? Did he ever say anything? Or was he just happening to walk down the same aisle and not following you at all?
He followed me down like 4 or 5 aisles. Like, it was pretty fucking obvious.
Maybe you guys have the same shopping pattern.
Really? No. Went 2 aisles down, went to the makeup aisle, turned around to confront him. He was on his way into the makeup aisle.
You don't know his life?
Look, yeah, maybe the guy has some house cleaning to do and he's a cross-dresser at night.
Exactly.
Hold on.
Or maybe he was after the back wallet that I had just in my pocket.
Yellow's
right. Yeah, he
probably was after that booty.
Fearless leader.
What's up?
Groups. I'm going to blue.
Oh, yeah. I didn't set those.
Yeah, are we just yellowing this, I guess?
That's a really, really bad idea, so hopefully no, we're not. Alright. Group 1's going to be on the left, group 2's going to be on the right. Under and Ruckus, you are going to the right. Unloyal, Cobalt, and Gollin, you are going to the left. I can't rearrange groups.
Group 2's on the right? You understand that?
Group 2 is on green. Group 1 is on blue. Ruckus and Under are on green. Unloyal, Cobalt, and Gauntlet are on blue.
Are we all buffed? Flies.
Alright, everyone's on the right side. Yes. I love you very much.
Yes.
Classic. Okay. One second.
Yes. Are we all
flies? I already hear that.
We're all flies.
Alright.
You could remind me.
Or are we?
Or are
two,
raging.
Green. Green. Both of you go to green. Stacy, get the fuck out of here and go to where green
is. You always put me at blue.
You know,
and then
it's not raid
you
night.
You changed me to green and I hate it.
It's not raid night unless we're Stacy, go the fuck.
I was always blue. You changed and I hate you.
Oh, I didn't realize you were here. Come here. You're on blue side. Because I can't make 4 groups because Terry will yell at me because people won't show their raid frames.
You're on Azeroth on the left? That's where we're at.
You're in Trippy Town.
You guys realize we're not even on Azeroth
anymore. Oh my god, it was a joke, Cobalt. Would you like to be right about everything?
I mean, I believe it's pronounced Draenor.
Here, let me suck a dick on you too.
Alright, there we go.
Oh man, he just turned you down. You just got shot down.
I'm just leaving. Fuck it. Leaving. See you guys.
He didn't want none of your dick sucking.
His loss. We got some good dick sucking over here. Are we lusting or what?
Nope.
Okay. We could all right. Do that, I suppose.
I guess we're just doing it. Fuck it. Fuck it.
Alright, our tanks are on the wrong side. So, Handy, pretend you're in group 1. Caster, continue pretending you're in group 2.
Holy,
you guys are doing great.
Oh, this is not good.
Whoa. Switch.
What the fuck is everybody?
We took overwhelming blows in our group.
Yeah, I told you just a tattoo early.
And I'm dead. So
a tattoo
it.
Early?
I'm resin. Fuck it. Fuck it.
Sec. Sec. Yeah. Alright. Saved my life here. Thank you.
I totally spaced, and I'm fucking sorry. But you're doing great, for the record. And you don't complain that I'm an idiot, so I'll take both of those.
No, and Pally, then
you
no. die.
Now I'm dead. You should have just stayed shut up. Honestly.
Yeah, I'll
shut
the fuck up next time.
God damn it.
Yeah. Did you, like, not, like, fuck him up when he's on a roll next time? God.
Conley, can I get you to switch to the other? Oh, he's rest. We're good, we're good. Everyone stay where you are.
Okay.
Can we rebuff Bellicus?
No, why did we rest so early?
What do you mean so early? We're like fucking done with this fight.
What if a tank dies?
Well,
it's not a rush. No, I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna switch it to the other group this time.
Cody and Moo jinxing all the shit.
What?
I mean, I definitely killed fucking Bellicose. That's a fact.
Absolutely.
Switch. Switch, switch, switch. Where am I? Hang on, hang on. Hang on.
Where am I going?
We're all... Do we have use all the cooldowns.
Weapon all the cooldowns. Killing all the people.
Alright, we did it.
Tom, Tom,
Tom.
I got it. I'm pretty sure. Yeah.
We drank our god juice.
Alright, remember, taunting. Do that.
At the appropriate time.
And switch.
Yes, please talk correctly. Clocks. Thank you.
Please do good clocks. Okay, thank you. Look out for the smash, everybody. Alright, we downed it. Nobody died? We're gonna
anything.
I'm so proud of you. Fred got eluding money achievement, so good for him. Okay, we've got a Warlord deck with some other stats. Does anyone give a shit?
I do.
If nobody else wants it.
Actually, no.
Stacey, you have a 680 that I bought specifically for you.
Never mind.
You're not allowed to roll.
I was looking, I'm sorry. I keep forgetting.
What did it take me?
Never mind. Other people.
Which one is that?
Discard my
roll. That's the neck.
Alright, this fucking Sin Mara character is banned from loot for rolling at the wrong time.
Hey, I didn't see that other people had rolled. You'd have to know you rolled for like a while.
Just fucking with you, I love it. Does anyone need this head?
Yeah, but...
I need some head.
You're still working on it.
I mean, I can hook you up with some head.
I need...
I'll take it.
Mains roll.
Yeah, roll.
I was going to re-bubble to that joke, but then I thought about it, because I went...
Stacey, I'm proud of you for not making penis related.
It's progress, right?
I was gonna
it's small
say,
progress, you know.
Baby steps, man. Baby steps.
I was going to say, as a reference to my husband not being here, that he'll be here next week.
That would be
I
good.
And then some about his penis in your mouth. Great.
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
In
and
around the mouth.
I was like, yeah,
in
and
around the mouth zone.
Stacey, it never does. You're always like, God, I can't wait till my husband gets home so I can suck the shit out of his dick. And we're like,
yeah.
Great.
Something, something.
Walking
dumb legged, I haven't had sex in forever. Yada, yada, yada. We've heard it before.
I need it.
Yeah. However many months is such a long time to go without sex. I feel so bad.
You don't need it.
Last time you got like dinosaurs walking the earth.
Whoa, what?
Oh
my God.
Whoops.
My boots.
How did it get on?
I'll we roll?
Pass.
What are we doing?
Pass.
Pass? I already pressed
need. Who people need it for, you greedy fucks?
Okay,
what happened?
Wait, what the fuck?
How did that get
stuck? I do.
I know I
rolled. I can't get a word in, so I don't know.
I just rolled.
Terry, please roll. I'm waiting for you to roll.
Fuck!
You should have seen it. We were in Highmall the other day. I think Terry missed almost every roll. Won almost every roll. Like, I'm sure the pugs were so pissed off that, like, I was clearly waiting for this pally to roll. Because I would dish out all the other gifts super fast. I would link it, give people 10, 15 seconds, give it to someone. And then I'd link the plate, and it would just sit there for, like, 2 minutes.
Even?
He's probably getting on his,
I'm getting on, okay.
Oh!
Just checking.
I was like, wait a fucking thing.
Wait, so there's some fucking boots.
Oh, hell. We'll see you now.
What the hell? Under, you looted boots somehow?
Yeah, they came up as regular rolls, so we pressed
the button. God, Under is like the
scum. Oh,
probably out of range.
He rolls and he rolls. He had 680, so he does not need those.
Wait a minute.
What about min-maxing?
Cody.
They go to Cody, and then Cody teaches them out appropriately.
Under, trade me those booties, bud, and we'll figure out who needs them. For the record, 2 pair dropped.
Two?
Like,
wow.
That's why I asked if Under had a pair. I just looted a fucking pair off the ground.
Well, that's, you know. Well,
right,
yes, if he had a pair.
Do any plate need these? Under, I know you have the 680 ones, bud, from that day we farmed the trash. Does anyone else need. Okay.
They get so loyal, like Caster.
Yeah, I'm gonna skip you, Terry.
Yeah, that's
Cody,
I only
do
rolled
you want
two pairs.
I do want to give you that cape, by the way. I really don't need it.
Cody.
Oh, you don't need him, Caster?
No, the cape from before, I just keep taking
the
trade.
No, I just got a cape.
You can, if you want to trade that to her for her red spec, you can. But,
I mean, like, it's for my red spec.
That's fine, yeah. I'm still going to give it to you, because I would probably just disenchant it in a few weeks, and I'm like,
more boots.
Okay. Yeah, because I need red, so I won't complain. Thank you.
How many
but
boots?
You need
Cody.
The boots, right?
Caster? Yeah, the
bell boots.
I have 640 boots. I would really
like
those.
Oh, okay. We have
with
one
leech.
Plate.
That
it's male.
That's male,
yeah. We're going to pretend that's what I said. I don't think anyone needs these, so we can just free roll.
Mean, doesn't...
What about Bellicose?
Just dropped with a socket that I gave to Bellicose.
Oh, okay.
Damn, lots of beauties.
Can't you track them all?
We actually have had an insane amount drop tonight. I've never had this
fuck
much.
Fuck!
Under!
On like a straight up fucking. Did Under just yellow bullshit?
No, Under rolled a. Oh, wait, nope, there goes Sante here.
No, Steven
rolled
a. Hazan
rolled a
90,
so he might not. Under anyway.
I was about ready to call a hacks boy, like.
It's okay, I'll kick Under from the group once we realize he's cheating. It's no big deal. Just don't be catching cheating. Just keep slyly cheating. You're doing a good job.
It's
just
fine.
Keep it up.
It's
not illegal until you're caught.
Yeah, once you're caught, I'm gonna have to.
Buddy in your channel room. Timed out.
Just like that.
Maybe the guild, depending on how badly you
cheated. Damn, alright. Stacy's taking it to the next level. That's kind of her thing, if you didn't know. Alright, everybody,
next
hold
level
on.
Trolling.
I'm gonna pass out some boots here.
Yeah, he's fine so long.
Air
Stop
Force.
I love you and spell my goddamn name correctly.
Oh my god.
Unloyal, where'd you go,
no,
bud?
Try again.
Okay. I almost distributed the boots, gang. Good work. Yeah, I'm gonna fucking do it in combat. Unloyal, I hope you're ready for this mid-combat trade, son. Boom, booties.
Boom, booties.
Motherfucking plate booties.
Careful, new.
Alright, it's 8:40. We've been in here for almost an hour and a half. So
it is 9:40.
buddy entered your channel.
Sorry, different people have different time zones. Okay, anyways, we've been in here for just over an hour and a half, so we're gonna take a short break after this so that we're not just grinding for 3 hours.
Yes. Because mastery is going to be huge for me once I get 4-7.
Yeah, you're arcane, right?
Fire.
Oh. What's fire's mastery again?
Cody.
What's up?
Things burn longer.
Do you want me as healing or shadow? What do you want?
Nah, you should be able to shadow.
Or.
Okay. I mean, we pre-healed everything the other week.
Wait, were we taking a break before boss or after?
We're taking a break right now.
Okay. Oh.
How long?
Five?
We'll take 5. That's pretty normal.
My god.
Thank you.
My god.
I need...
Daisy, I know you hate it when I say that.
I need flasks.
Yeah, I'll give you flasks when we get back. I may have to do a little bit. Daisy,
I do, but there are days I hate you too for that.
Oh, you never hate me. That's part of being. You like me.
Fine.
The two of the pieces were basically exactly the same. I bought them all. I think so. We had a 6-6-5, so I didn't get them.
Thank you, sir.
Any day.
I need booze.
Just as long as you don't give it to that shitty other paladin. He's probably not in bad right or in team speaker.
I don't think so.
Calm down, Steve. Get you later. You get the one buff. I'll give you unending breath.
Yeah, here's some slow fall. Slowly fall into Dalaran. You might live. This mic's not working yet.
I've got levitate on my fucking bars for that.
Alright, you might live.
I learned from last time.
Good work.
I've been trying to stack up on those. It's 12 hours now?
What? from the BBC for assaulting and hitting a producer. No!
Well, he's also a racist, so good luck with that. Yes.
How do you know?
He's made racist comments on the show before. Well, he said the N-word on the show before. Yes.
No one says the N-word by accident.
Yeah, how does it...
No, it was definitely not by accident.
Whoops, I accidentally said nigger.
Whoops.
Speaking of which, wow. It is literally what we were just talking about.
But what show? I didn't hear it when somebody told me.
Top Gear, UK.
Oh.
One of the
that show's alright.
I love that show.
Are you a car buff?
That's a Mitch Hedberg.
Dude, I love Mitch Hedberg. It's so sad he's gone.
Sad, but not so tragic, really. Like, the guy kind of did it to himself.
Well, yeah. But I mean, he was like.
Yeah.
But he was funny as fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Used to be my favorite. Okay. I just think he has like some of the best deliveries.
Well,
just love his style.
He has good deliveries, and then when he has his bad deliveries, it's still funny because he'll kind of make fun of himself.
Yeah.
Who?
What?
Just don't be looking for any of his live shows.
What? Who said
because
my name?
He's dead.
Nobody said your name.
Your name is
seated much?
Unless your name is Mitch Hedberg, no one was talking about you.
Okay, guys. Zags are giving us a lot of trouble in the past.
Honey! Is anybody meeting anything about this guy? Nothing even close to her name. But that's not even real.
Are we back?
He always takes longer than he gives us anyway.
Okay, what we'll do, I'll run in first, gather all the eggs, and kind of just...
He has to go bring the phone to his mom in the other room or something like that.
How first aid is useful again.
There's a big debate going on in Imgur right now. I guess this one stupid ass girl decided, some feminist decided to post a picture of herself in welding gear saying, I need feminism because who hired the stripper shouldn't be sent in the workplace, and then somebody fucking blatantly called her out because she was faking it.
Yeah, but that person was wrong because there was a reply showing her personal feeds, Twitter, and everything like that, showing that she's been an actual welder for years.
Yeah.
The blonde?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. She's a real welder.
She's been a welder for years, and there's more than an abundance of proof.
Right, yeah, but, like, all the stuff she was wearing was, like, incredible.
No. She wasn't... The things that that guy was pointing out was for a different type of welding. Utah's bringing back the firing squad.
Wow. That's some narrow-minded shit right there.
Can I get a sub, please?
Also, can I get
I thought we did already.
And buffs, please. Buffs.
Mastery is on that corridor. Oh, we don't have a shaman. Okay, I'll throw mastery. My bad.
Yeah.
Everyone's here. Everyone's ready. Quick fight rundown. Alright, so this guy has two phases, Bellicose. First phase, the range, they're going to all stack up on diamond, and we're going to move from where we are, we're going to move to the left, and then forward, and then to the right, and then forward, as he shoots an ability called Wretched Blackrock at us. It's going to just make a huge pool of bad shit that you want to get out of. So... dropping two per row is like the best way to kite that out, and we'll slowly make our way towards the boss. If we want run out of room, we're gonna move, start moving to the left. But basically, he's gonna cast a bunch of abilities, and it's gonna use his like energy bubble. And when he's out of energy, he's gonna start rolling around the room. And these boxes, 12 boxes, are gonna fall. You can see where they're sitting right now. They're gonna fall into the arena, and we need to DPS the boxes until they break. And then when he rolls over them, they'll eat the orb. So basically, he's gonna roll like all over the place. Under, how do you not have flasks? I gave you three earlier. Or did I not give you any flasks?
He used all of them.
How?
How? How?
How the fuck? You just drank all of them?
Tasted really good.
They were tasting.
Alright, you fucking troll. I'll give you a fucking.
One flask, please.
Drink all three of them, it gives you a
3 hour. 3 hour. So, even if you fucked up and drank
3 hour energy.
He said he clicked it off in chat. I mean, I don't give a shit.
That's pretty true.
Under fucks up all
the time.
It won't
let you drink all of it. It'll say you have 4 powerful spells.
Yeah, it'll say that even when you have the insanity crystal on, even when you clearly not have a powerful spell.
Yeah, it's there just to prevent you.
Alright. Everyone stack on me. We're gonna. Jeez. Oh, we. Fuck, we need an interrupt order. Okay.
I was about to say.
So, interrupt one is gonna be Handy and Under. And interrupt two is gonna be Caster and Fred. And interrupt three is gonna be Unloyal and Rotten. So, if I said your name first, that's Handy, Caster, and Unloyal. You guys are like the main people for the interrupt. And the second people, so Under, Fred, and Ron, you guys are backups. Gauntlet, I mean Range, if anything looks crazy bad, it'd be better to like use an extra interrupt than like take extra damage.
Yeah, I mean I'd throw it on.
Yeah, so the boss will get a buff. He'll have a little buff icon, and it will allow him to cast Blackrock Barrage 3 times. So that's why we have 3 different sets of 2. Bellicose, if you get lost in the rolling phase, just follow me around. I'm the marked person. I will be your safety. That being said, I'm probably going to spend most of my time in the middle, you guys, so I need some of you to grow the big balls. And
you're
outside.
Standing out front first, and then we switch after 2, right?
It's 1. Every acid torrent.
Every acid? Okay.
Yes. So I'm going to take the first one. I'll switch with you. Yeah.
Right.
When are we lusting? Lusting on pull?
Well, yeah, yes. We'll lust on pull with 3 pots. Stacey, are you ready?
Yeah.
Everyone stack on me. I'm purple. Come over here. Stack up real tight.
Butt stacking.
Alright, here we go.
I'm gonna pretend that banner is me, okay? Stacey, get over! Don't panic too much. Everyone to the left.
Under, don't get between me and the boss, please.
Everyone except for the person who's targeted can move immediately. The person who's targeted needs to wait until he fires the actual projectile. That being said, it's completely mitigatable.
Watch out, Crystal.
Caster,
just be aware that sometimes they switch the angle in which you gotta be standing.
Yeah, I tried to straighten out. What a huge douche.
Okay, so as you can see, Bellicose, he rolls around and then he'll either go left or right from wherever he ends up.
There's not a pattern to it, he'll just always go, it's always
he'll always go left or right. I believe he prioritizes directions that will get him more, but yeah, for the most part, it's just pretty random.
He does prioritize
more. I see him stop and switch.
I mean, I know he stops for a quick second to show you where he's going, but.
Yeah, I think he's gonna stop over here.
I'm pretty sure he broke.
Yeah, he's right here. He's stopping right here, guys. I get it. I'll get it. I got him.
Quickly, so that we control where the wretched Black Rock is.
Good.
Everyone's here.
Switch.
That was a handy portal placement, by the way. Well done.
Oh. Oh.
That's the torrent. I don't have an interrupt. Switch.
Oh.
Yeah.
gonna hurt. Use train. Yeah.
I did already.
Okay.
Why did you take two?
I don't know. Maybe I was in between it. I'm one of yours. Somehow.
Alright, everyone just focus, boss.
He's down.
This attempt was way better than that last time.
That was much, yeah, that was much better. By the way, look at how sick this fucking agi weapon is. It's like purple and red on
the ooh, that is pretty cool.
Ooh, neato.
Alright, does anyone need to play chess?
It's a good tank chest.
Alright, we're going to Beast Lord, by the way, so everyone start doing your thing.
Oh, you're right, the chest is nice, but I have two sets, so it's definitely not worth
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I'll bring you up.
Yeah.
Everyone's getting their 2-piece.
Which is
Thunder,
wonderful.
You're gonna use your 2-set for your tank.
That's, well, yeah, he's got 2-set.
Yeah, 2-set for a tank is amazing. Unbeatable.
We're just gonna, I mean, you can have it since no one else has taken it. You can use it for now.
But that...
Do you have
six,
your 2-piece?
He's wearing a 670 in socket. Would that not be better?
I don't know, link it to me.
Haste multi-strike. I mean, that if he wants that for his tank set, the one that dropped is
yeah,
better.
That chest is really shitty. This chest is way better than that one.
Nice.
So, yeah, this is definitely an upgrade for his tank set.
Oh, yeah, wow.
Have you guys noticed this guy last two
things?
Cobalt, you're doing great, bud. You did a fuck up on Gruul one time, and I love
Cody.
It.
Cody.
What up, Kevin?
Can I,
is this the right way? I don't think this is the right way if we're going to Beast Lord.
This was the only fight I really
Beast Lord's need. Over here.
Yeah, Beast Lord's through this. Guarded.
I thought Beast Lord was up.
Yeah, he's up top.
Does no one want the scythe?
I'll take it for a transmog.
Okay.
I mean, it's like
transmog,
it's like one eye level.
Anyone who wants it for transmog, roll.
Oh,
come on.
Well, I think Rotten's actually going to use it, so I'm okay with that.
Yeah, it's like one eye level higher than what I've got right now, so that's what I'm thinking.
Do
we need to get it enchanted, though?
Do either of you guys need those cloth hands, or are we just disenchanted?
Buy me. Buy me, Cody.
Thank you.
Moo, you got these two guys if I pull?
Sure. Where are we going?
We're going to Beast Lord.
Oh, okay.
I know.
Is anyone a disenchanter in this group?
Maybe.
Do they have
a yes.
Oh, Ruckus, you fucking whoever got it. Here, take that, disenchant it, and give it to Terry.
Don't stack these guys. Try and pull yours off a little bit.
Okay.
That AoE's just gonna wreck the melee.
Okay, give it to me.
Here, I'll pull mine over here.
Wait, you can't reserve it.
Come on, get over here.
Not mine, so it's a little different, that's for sure.
Get over here, bitch.
Alright, we're going to blast for this.
No.
I mean, that's
not a terrible idea.
I did heroic blast furnace, and I think it was the least fun I've ever had playing this game.
There. It seems like not a fun
boss. It's
pretty
awful, yeah.
And I've only done it in Rainfinder, and I don't anticipate
like, you
doing
need
it.
Your tanks to be, like, 784, or the bellow operator just basically one-shot them. Like, you need your DPS so high that you... You have to do every bomb perfectly, and then have
don't pull. Do not pull.
Still, like killing all the adds that spawn, and then you can only have two bellow operators spawn.
Come on.
You need like insane DPS.
Are we?
Who are we? Sorry,
I don't know.
Did it mess up?
Steven, he's here. He was literally outside the front door. He's just swapping tunes
because
he needs different loot on different. Thank you, Ruckus. On different characters.
I mean, yeah, I'm glad I'm not.
Gauntlet!
Can I have spell power for blocks? That's cool.
Nope.
I'm singing. Look at that.
Oh my god.
Alright, here we go.
Working on things, I don't know how to slow motion for me.
Hold back. Melee, don't go over there. I'm on that corner. Pull them away from that corner, please.
Okay.
Bellicose legged out. Yeah, he did.
It's like, no matter how much I heal Casey, his health just won't go up.
Does like nothing.
We
Mommy, it hurts.
I'm looking for it.
Under, you've done this, boss.
Alright. So here's the plan. We're gonna do elephant, and then wolf, and then dragon. Because we're gonna get everybody an achievement next week.
When we do dragon first.
Yeah, when we do dragon first.
That's all.
I believe in you all, you're great people. Okay, Gauntlet, get your food, don't burn your fucking house down, or whatever. And then... Yeah.
Stop putting out feasts.
Can we get a feast, please?
Hold on, I need to put some more feasts down.
I turned back to my right monitor, and there are just like 30 feasts down.
You see, it's an issue of charges. Three. They only last for 20 each, so we really need to put down more.
I thought it was 30.
I think it's 25, actually. I'm
trying to get the appeasement.
Okay.
Wow. Wow.
Cobalt's trying to get the personal life achievement of dropping 1,000 feasts as soon as possible.
How much
possible.
Is a feast worth?
Like 6 to 8 gold.
Yeah. I kind of want to just fucking board out, go to the guild, fucking guild bank, the auction house, buy like fucking 500 of them and just drop them.
Yeah, they're cheap as fuck. They're so cheap.
Yesterday on the 352, literally were split. There's some
they did that all the time on Area 52. They used to they used to cover the entire balcony and shrine. The entire balcony.
Looks like bread sausage. What the hell is that? A carrot?
Yeah, you should be able to stack them on top of
Babbage carrots
and towers too.
Oh, you're right, Terry. She was a real welder.
Damn.
No. She fucking lied.
A, she was lying to you.
No, that's not what I was saying.
It's personal.
It took me
B, have you been researching this whole time?
That explains a lot.
Left monitor.
That's why it's so hard to rate if
you
people.
Stacy lives by the motto, trust but verify.
Trust but verify.
Thank you, Casey. That is my motto.
So how do we switch which guy he takes is my question.
You just move it towards it.
The animal that he'll get on.
Yeah.
The normal rotation you want to do is wolf, elephant, dragon. And if you just tank him over by like the pack spawn area, he'll jump on wolf, and then you move him over for elephant. and then you do dragon.
Why did we always do dragon second time?
We actually always did elephant though.
First week I told Handy to do dragon second. I just never really said anything again about it.
Because we always. Wolf dragon, elephant.
That's when he will board if you just tank him on X. Which is fine. That was fucking normal. Okay.
What a cocksucker.
So, Bellico, quick rundown. This guy, as we were obviously just discussing, will mount the different beasts around the arena. And when he's on them, they will have a couple abilities. And then when they die, he will keep the main ability that that animal had. No, we lust after we kill all the animals. And one ability, two things that persist through the entire fight are he will throw spears at people. It's called pin down. And white circles, two white circles will appear under random range targets. You just need to move away from them. Otherwise, you'll get pinned to the ground and incapacitated by these fucking spears. The other ability he will do is... Here, I'll throw it out. This is where we're going to be tanking the boss most of the time. And he also, like, will call forth a pack of seven beasts every once in a while. And those need to be AoE'd down. Those are, like, highest priority. So kill the beast whenever they spawn. And cleave the spears every once in a while. They're, the spears that are standing in the battlefield, they have health. They're not a huge deal until he mounts a dragon. And then they start radiating fire, and that's a really bad time. So we want to have a little higher priority on the spears and make sure we cleave most of them down by that point. Yeah, that's pretty much the fight. Just pew-pew him. You have an offensive dispel. So when he's on the wolf, he will cast an ability called Savage Hound. And it will give him, like, a buff that you need to dispel. You can use Trank Shot, I think it is, to dispel that.
Yeah, I can do it in regions.
Okay, I can what?
You can do the, you can dispel in rage as well.
Not with soothing on this, no.
Nope. Doesn't have it on her bar and she refuses to, so...
No, it's not that.
She tried it before.
I did, it didn't work.
Yeah, she's right.
She did try it.
Let's fucking do this.
Here we go.
Hang on. Bellicos, take a barrage. Definitely want Barrage for this fight.
Are we pulling or not pulling? We pulled.
Too late.
Okay.
Fuck. Okay, I would have.
It's fine. Don't worry about it. We're going to do fine. But yeah, for future reference, you want Barrage for this fight, and you want Barrage for Chromog. And yeah, that's about it.
For this reason, right here.
Yeah, killing all those fucking pack beasts.
Please don't destroy them.
You still got on the wolf first.
All that stuff.
Yes.
Oh, that's, yeah, that's because we take it over here. It's fine. We'll,
Wait, what? Are we doing something else?
Yeah, we were gonna do an achievement, but it doesn't matter.
I thought you said, yeah, we were gonna do that next time.
It's fine. I started talking about normal order a lot, and I only briefly mentioned the achievement, so I don't.
Yeah.
Oh, I said next week we'll do dragon. I did say next week at one point, but that's because we have to do multiple things. Okay, so the achievement is to kill him with him mounting each of the different beasts first.
Oh, shit, caster.
Now it all makes
sense. Some of us were paying attention.
That's the magic key of magic excitement.
Magic is pretty fucking cool.
It's pretty fucking exciting, too. be a 13-year-old forever.
That's gonna be her third child.
It's true.
Oh shit, Castle, I'm sorry. I really forgot that. Who got pinned?
Bellicose got pinned, so I don't...
Oh, that's alright. Yeah. Figured that would happen.
You had so much time, though.
I know. Sometimes I just really suck. Tonight is one of those days.
Tonight is one of those days?
Yeah, see what I fucking mean?
I thought you guys were just being mean to him.
It, well, that's a fact, but it is what it is.
He likes it.
Am I allowed to disagree?
No.
Until we find out he goes home and cuts himself, like...
I know. Aw, that's tragic.
Call the pack.
Well, he's kind of already home, number one. Number two.
You know what I meant, Jesus Christ.
Stay
as where
I drink because of her.
You're
right,
Casper. You will all drink because of me.
If I liked alcohol, I so would.
Why does everything hurt so bad?
Because your item level's low.
Oh, yeah.
One more time.
You're not going to join us for drunk raid night on Friday?
I'll get stoned, but no, I don't like alcohol so much.
Aww. Reach the road, my friend.
Got him. Oh shit, shot. Chemical impairment 9. Okay, I can get down with that. Under! Yeah, you guys should be killing the spirit, shouldn't you? What the fuck? Oh, Steven, I have a feeling you know exactly why. Redrest?
Redrest?
A redrest. Whoop! Oh shit. We both got red. I'm gonna stay away. You might take 3 stacks.
Yep.
We're coming in for the pack.
It's alright.
I'm not.
Alright, we need to spread out way better, you guys.
He's like almost dead.
It's all good.
Yay!
Yay! Look at us working out.
Ruckus.
What the ruckus?
Does anyone need these booties?
Booty, 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 bucket everywhere. Bound.
See you, Ender.
Bye, Ender.
Goodbye.
Yes. Do you guys want the booties?
We want the World of Warcraft, guys.
Hooray!
Alright, we're doing train boss next. Does anyone want this ring? There's two of them. One has a socket.
Yes. I want the ring. Major upgrade.
Alright, Chief. Here's the ring.
Yeah, sexy. Rawr.
Ruckus, you can just disenchant this shit.
You did, actually.
Alright, well that's where we're going.
Buddy in your channel, time down.
Speeding things right along. We don't need to. We need to hurry up.
Yeah, let's get some fucking tier shoulders. Is anyone close to two piece? Everyone's type one that has one piece.
I have.
And it's not your shoulders.
You bastard.
Alright, well, I pray to Jesus a bunch of tokens drop for you guys.
Can I do my shaman one?
Yeah, totally. Go. All
my shaman one piece as well.
Also, Belgo. In case you can't tell from the trash mobs, big ass AoE fights.
Yeah, you
barrage,
like barrage. For
barrage,
this fight,
barrage, yeah. Barrage, barrage. Barrage and multi strike are your friends.
Look at Gauntlet being super helpful.
Hey man. What do you mean for once? I am always helpful.
Oh really?
There just usually isn't another hunter that needs.
So don't stand on the bombs.
Those aren't a great time either.
Aw, Handy, you killed all my fun.
I am the party pooper.
Cobalt, the fuck are you doing? I'm just gonna let you die next time.
Oh my god, no one killed that other.
Moo!
No!
Moo!
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 Boom.
Thank
you! Thank you, Gauntlet!
The
for one, you know, you could have gotten your kill if you would have just not said anything.
Yeah,
so
well,
actually,
it
would have
been me killing
you.
That would have just been you killing me.
That, there's the actual motive behind that. I was like, wait, why did you
if I could misdirect a bomb to you, Moo, I would, believe me.
I know you would. Bastards. You're a bastard in the best of ways.
I'm gonna do
bastard
so much
bastard
AOE.
In the best of ways, okay.
So, I'm a little slow, and I just noticed tonight that the feasts are made to look like faces. Anybody know why?
What?
It does kind of look like a face.
Holy shit, it definitely looks like
a face. It's a face, dude. Look at that shit. That's they did that on purpose.
Look at these.
What's
I don't see a face.
What's the features?
Oh my
Which
god.
One's the eyes?
Stacy's brain is broken.
The links and the piece of bread are the eyes. And then...
I'm sorry, I don't see a carrot in
the... I'll give you stats, but fuck Stacy.
See a carrot?
Yo, whoever
set these
up, orange is definitely not in a straight line. Yo, Cody, can you make these
windows
straighter?
He don't give it to anyone.
Yeah. Are they bugging you?
I'm just kidding. I don't give a fuck.
That's a...
I don't give a fuck. Okay, so basically for this fight, there's lots of trains and they do lots of
blocks.
Some of them just do the killing, some of them do killing plus dropping off ads. Don't try to shoot the ads because the ads do killing. Just kill the thing trying to kill
you,
except
follow.
For the train.
Don't get
trains
okay.
Are killable, they're just like all right,
let's go.
It's a bad time.
He's
got it,
guys.
Bellicose?
Got it.
We're
gonna
right.
Do this.
Oh god.
Let's pull.
All I got
real
was,
we're pulling off to the
okay.
Time to kill you.
Busting
learn
by doing.
Okay, but with a real explanation, if the doors are open, don't be on that track. Stand on the collar.
I'm gonna call
stand on.
Everyone wants to go.
Right.
You definitely
yeah.
Can be on.
No, hang on, I'm not pulling you.
Hey, tell them about the medians.
Tell them about the medians, that shit is important.
Yeah, okay,
oh,
so you cannot
yeah.
Be on the medians at all. If a train goes by and you're on the median, you'll be cooked by fire. Cooking you kills you.
Where I'm standing is bad. Right here, this is not where you want to be. Believe me, I know.
So here is no.
Here
okay.
Equals die.
Bad. Yeah, you don't want to be on that shit. You want to
okay.
Be, like, on the track.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, here we go.
Other things that kill you include bombs.
Wait, do we have groups? Are we...
Okay, Gauntlet, Kobo, you're on purple with group 1. Ruckus, Unloyal, you're on red with group 2.
Cool.
Group 2 equals
Oh
red.
Shit. Holy shit. We're pulling.
Everyone okay.
This is real.
I do have to ask Candy real quick. Does that mean I'm going on red?
Stacy, you're so close. You dropped
the Cody, you want me or cast around me? Alright, Tom.
Well, I mean, like, it's kind
of... you had 11 seconds.
Yeah, there was
everyone
a DM pull.
And I did say I was pulling as well.